Time to make some pasta. You ready? Some beets, garlic, olive oil, goat cheese. And that's it.